Endpoint Manager's modern device management features help manage and secure desktops, laptops, phones, and tablets, whether they are in the office, traveling, or working from home. There are three main stages of modern device management with Endpoint Manager: configure, enroll, and manage. In Stage 1, you configure Endpoint Manager for MDM. This is where you configure your CSA, add certificates, and create accounts. The exact steps you need to complete depend on what kinds of devices you want to manage, as you can see here. These configurations can be found in the Management Console by going to Configure, MDM Configurations. Once set up, you won't revisit these configurations very often, except for to renew certificates. In Stage 2, you enroll devices. Each OS has a different enrollment process. Here you can enroll Android devices in either Android Enterprise Work Profile or Fully Managed mode by generating enrollment QR codes and URLs. Here you can enroll Chromebooks by associating your Google Apps for Work account and Endpoint Manager. Here you can enroll iOS and iPad OS devices by generating enrollment QR codes and URLs. There are two scenarios for enrolling macOS devices. If the device already has the Endpoint Manager agent, send a pre-made enrollment distribution package to enroll in MDM. If the device does not have the agent, install the MDM app found on the core and enter the user's credentials. For Apple devices, you also have the option to use Apple device deployment programs to purchase and enroll devices in bulk. In addition to macOS, iOS, and iPadOS devices, you can also enroll tvOS devices through DEP. Windows 10 devices can be enrolled directly to the core using on-premise Active Directory or through Azure Active Directory. Both methods have the option to create deep links for an easy end-user experience. You may come back to the enrollment stage fairly often as you expand and upgrade your device inventory. In Stage 3, you manage your devices. This stage is where you will spend most of your time. Agent settings for mobile devices allow you to configure device settings and restrictions. The available agent settings can be found under Tools, Configuration, Agent Settings. These are the MDM-based agent settings. Agent settings include things like security settings, restrictions, network information, and application settings. Create packages to distribute software to manage mobile devices. Navigate to Tools, Distribution, Distribution Packages to create packages for every type of MDM-managed OS. After a device is enrolled, it appears in the inventory. From the inventory, you can perform actions such as wiping, syncing, or locating the device. Most of these actions are performed by right-clicking on the device in the inventory.